Right.
And so when you did send them into combat, you were more liable to lose your most experienced pilots.
Yeah.
They were also highly selective before the war and during the war in China, which restricted your numbers of available pilots. And the United States had a very large officer training corps focusing on pilot licenses.
Once guys were gotten some combat experience, they'd rotate them back to the U.S. to be, you know, train the new guys, share their experiences, and get more guys to be competent combat pilots. But as Claire said, yeah, the Japanese didn't do that.